The guests arrive. Excited, the children run to see the beautiful tree while their parents share Yuletide greetings. The house is filled with merriment. Having packed away his dolls, Herr Drosselmeyer gives gifts to all the children. Toy cells with some musical instruments for the boys, and porcelain dolls for the girls. Just as Clara thinks she's been forgotten, Herr Drosselmeyer beckons her, and from beneath his cloak, chooses a strange-looking nutcracker doll. startle their fallen kin, and then retreat with him into the darkness. As they depart, Clara sees her beloved Nutcracker all lying lifeless on the floor, and turns away in floods of tears. Clara's selfless bravery has a magical power of its own. Through her tears, she sees her Nutcracker doll transform into a handsome prince. Thank you.
1 minute intermission.